Sophia took us to the professor's secret entrance. We all knew what was up with the two of them by this point. What do we do if this professor friend of yours is incapacitated?
We tell the bot to hack his computers. He'll have the codes in his mainframe.
So, you're a solid cadet?
Like a brick, sir.
This man's weapon burned off half my face. But war is war. This man deserved a better war. And a better death.
This isn't good. Bot, we still need the launch codes. Try to hack into Elliot's computer.
Hello, Dr. Elliot. You have one new message from Elliot Nora.
Kurt, we reached a shelter and there's too many people here. It's really bad. I don't know what to do. You
So that's that.
I'm sorry, Cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened.
So, what did happen?
He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Wait! What's happening?
I don't know. The bot fried something, obviously. He probably broke into the system that way.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Baird! Your stupid bot broke the house!
The grubs are gonna pour into this place while those defenses reboot. Bot, hack into the mainframe and grab those launch codes. The rest of you, help me hold them off! That didn't take long.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Good to go!
There's no way that's the last of them. Set up defenses now, Kilo. We need to keep them away from the bot. boat. The bot's coming to us. The launch codes are in the mainframe.
I thought the codes were in the other computer.
Leave the tech to me, Private Ungrateful, and keep the grubs back. The bot's totally exposed.
detonate the bomb! Hey, that bastard just hit our bot!
It's done here, and so are we. Let's roll.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?